Nowadays, everyone is having smartphones. Most of the people facing the problem of battery drain quickly. Today, I'm going to explain how to increase the battery life of your smartphone. When you buy a new smartphone, most of the person suggest you to charge a new phone for over the night, but it is not necessary. You may having a 50% of charge while you giving a first boot up to your smartphone. The next important thing is, don't play games or make a call during the time of charging. It leads to heating up of your phone and it will decrease your battery life. Switch off and on your mobile phone at least once in a week. It improves your phone performance by clearing the cache memory. Best state of charging your mobile phone is below 10 to 15% up to 85 to 95%. Don't drain the battery frequently to 0% or don't charge up to 100% frequently. Maintain the above percentage of battery. Don't drain your phone to 0% battery frequently. It may decrease your battery life. Most of the users having the doubt of charging of a phone over a night will affect the battery life. But it does not affect the battery life because nowadays smartphones are optimized with software, so it does not lead to a problem. But remember the previous point, charging up to 85 to 95% is the best state to increase your battery life. Using of other chargers does not affect your battery life. It may slow down charging time. But don't use other different chargers frequently. And avoid the using of duplicate chargers. And most important thing is, don't install any battery savers app. Avoid the running of background apps. These are the few things to increase your battery life of your smartphone. Share this video to your friends who are having smartphones. I hope that this video is useful for you. Don't forget to subscribe Architech. Thumbs up or thumbs down. Leave your comments here. Thanks for watching.